Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Mohammed Waleed from grade 4B. I will talk about hardware.
What is the computer hardware?
Computer hardware includes the physical part of a computer, such as the cases, control, processing unit, CPU, monitor, mouse, keyboard, computer, data storage, graphic cards, sound card, speaker, and motherboard.
What is a monitor?
Computer monitor is an electronic device that shows picture for computer. Monitor often looks similar to televisions.
What is a keyboard? A computer keyboard is a typewriter style device which uses an arrangement of buttons or keys to act as mechanical levers or electronic switches.
What is a mouse? A computer mouse is a handheld pointing device that detects two-dimensional motion relative to a surface. This motion is typically translated into the motion of a pointer on a display, which also smooth control of the graphically user interface of a computer.
What is a CPU?
A central processing unit, CPU, also called a central processor, main processor, or just processor, is the electronic circuitry that executes instruction comparing a computer program.
Thank you for listening, guys. See you.